A truly great product is ultimately defined by the integration of its hardware and software. Developing an iPhone with a larger and more advanced display launched one of the most significant design and engineering efforts since we introduced the original product. With a 4.7-inch display, iPhone 6 becomes taller and wider. We made the design dramatically thinner while developing a smooth, continuous surface that is comfortable to both hold and use. We're also introducing iPhone 6 Plus with a larger 5.5-inch display. And with the same continuous surfaces and seamless material transitions as iPhone 6, it's very thin. By creating iPhone 6 and iOS 8 together, we've optimized the physical design to enhance software features. The cover glass extends beyond the top surface to seamlessly join the aluminium unibody. The result is hardware and software defining a truly singular experience.
The way people experience their iPhone has always started with the display. So we wouldn't introduce a larger display until we could make one that was great. The Retina HD display is the most advanced iPhone display we've ever designed. On this high-resolution screen, you can see deeper blacks and sharper text. With new dual-domain pixels, you see more accurate color at wider viewing angles. To deliver these qualities, we implemented an advanced process called photo alignment. Better aligned pixels deliver a superior viewing experience. The new state-of-the-art Apple-designed AA chip continues our legacy of designing powerful and power-efficient chips. It features second-generation, 64-bit, desktop-class architecture. The new chip is smaller, yet it's faster, and it's got better graphics while also being more energy efficient. So you can do more for longer periods of time without compromising performance or battery life. We've added an M8 motion coprocessor, which works in a low power mode to efficiently measure your fitness activity throughout the day. And with the addition of a barometer, it can even track the elevation you gain while you're doing things like climbing stairs.
iPhone is the world's most popular camera. So we feel a responsibility to continue improving the experience of taking photos and making videos with iPhone 6. The 8-megapixel EyeSight camera has a new sensor featuring focus pixels, which provide a better, faster focus. A new exposure control in iOS 8 lets you adjust shots before you take them for improved color and detail. iPhone 6 Plus features optical image stabilization. This uses a gyroscope to compensate for the movement of your hand. Software then intelligently fuses short and long exposures to create sharper images. With more people relying on their iPhone for taking video, we've added more advanced video capabilities to iPhone 6. The new camera shoots beautiful 1080p HD video at 60 frames per second. Continuous autofocus provides constant focus as you capture your video. Cinematic video stabilization helps your shot remain steady. And you can capture amazing super slow motion video at 240 frames per second. An all-new time-lapse mode allows you to create videos with one simple touch. With iPhone 6, you can shoot HD video and then watch your stunning results on the Retina HD display. With iPhone 6, we're introducing Apple Pay, a fast, easy, secure mobile payment system. It's much better than carrying around cash and credit cards. You simply pay by placing your finger on the Touch ID. There's no need to open a special app or even wake your iPhone. You can also make one-touch purchases without having to enter credit card or shipping information. With iPhone 6, everything is faster. And that includes some great advancements we've made in wireless performance. Faster LTE enables much faster download speeds at up to 150 megabits per second. There are 20 LTE bands, significantly more than any other smartphone. So you can connect in more places around the world while roaming.
With iPhone 6 and iPhone 6 Plus, we've taken the time to do the deep engineering to design and develop two entirely new iPhones. More significant than just bigger and better displays, the design has never been so compelling. Undoubtedly, making this the biggest advance in the iPhone since we launched the original.